Yeah.
I was about to say probably 6 years, 5 years, 7 years, and then we our education, something like formal, not formal, but informal.
Yeah.
So here in this classroom here. And then lately, I went across to the other center where some lay people are teaching.
Okay.
And I went across there for about 3 years or 4 years. I was there until 1954. Money John. And then I did grade four. I was the first one in Enga to do the grade four. So for 54, 55, and then about 56, 57, we went down to Hagen for grade 5 and 6, and then 7, something like this. Yeah.
And you said you had to fly down to Hagen.
Yeah, I fly down to Hagen, and no good roads, just man-made rough road, and only few trucks, about 5 to 6 trucks, admin trucks, and then some, church.
So when you were really little, and the war was going on, how young were you?
About four years.
And this was before airplanes in the air.
Yeah. So I was born in 1942, and then about 7 years when you can think about how I can recognize this.
Yeah.
The planes come in. And so then we heard a noise of the plane, the war planes. Okay, we were scared and we tried to hide ourselves, and then finally we saw the planes were in lines up in the air.
Wow.
Oh, we saw them, they were like bats. And then beyond west.
Wow.
They went west.
Yeah. They were gone and never returned.
Wow.
And then before that, some white people, came in here, but that was, I cannot remember, before the, after the war or something like that. They came in and they, left. And then lately the missionaries came in, and then with some of the government workers and all these people came in lately.
Wow.
And then I just taken down by the plane, aeroplane, big jet, Qantas.
Right.
Yeah.
What was it like meeting the first white person? What was that like?
I saw the white people first time when they come in. Okay.
Was it scary? Was it strange?
No, we know that white people are here coming in.
Okay.
Okay, and then people try to go scared, but they were friendlier.
Okay.
And then we know that they are friend people.
Yeah.
So I went with my mom and some of my friends. When I see them, I just hide behind them, and I don't want them to see me.
That's amazing.
So we were, went down to Wabek.
Yeah.
Wabek. And then for some years until I went across to Par, then the center where the lay people, teaching them, informal education.
Mm-hmm.
I was there, and then taken down to Western Islands again for grade 5, 6. So with some groups, we were 12 of us. Okay, when we did grade 6, we went to the teacher college at Hagen, Holy Trinity.
That's
a college in Hagen.
Wow.
We were the second group to attend the teacher's college.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's a 1 year course.
Wow.
So how long have you been teaching for now?
I was teaching for 64 years.
64 years.
Wow.
64 years, and then 2000 I resigned.
Amazing.
2000 I resigned because I wouldn't, but one of my last born He did grade 12, but he failed.
Oh.
And so I know that, if I let him, not find other means of education, then it would be very hard.
Yeah.
So I resigned. I took him down to Mosby.
Wow.
And then pay his school fee. Okay. 6,000 kina.
Wow. Yeah.
And then second year, 6,000 kina.
Mm.
Now he's there with a degree.
Wow. In Mosby. Congratulations. Yeah. Yeah.
And first one did grade 6 and 3. Fail and she's at home now. But she's working in the hospital.
Huh.
Okay, and then second one, I said, yeah.